Degradable plastic is a new type of plastic material at the time when environmental protection is becoming more and more important. Degradable plastic is more eco and can be the replacement for PE and PP in some ways. There are many types of degradable plastic. The most widely used tool is PLA and PBAT. PLA's appearance is usually yellowish granules. Its raw material is from plants like corn sugarcane. PBAT's appearance is usually white granules. Its raw material is oil. PLA has good thermal stability, good solvent resistance, and can be processed in many ways, such as extrusion, staining, structuring, injection, blow body. PLA can be used to store food boxes, non-woven fabrics, industrial similar fabrics. PBAT has not only good ductility in elongation at break, but also good heat resistance and impact performance. It can be used in packaging, tableware, cosmetic bottles, drug bottles, agricultural films, pesticide and fertilizer slow-release materials. At present, the global PLA production capacity is about 650,000 tons. China capacity is about 48,000 tons per year. But in China, PLA projects under construction is about 300,000 tons per year. And the long-term planned production capacity is about 2 million tons per year. For PBAT, the global capacity is about 560,000 tons. China capacity is about 240,000 tons per year. Long-term planned capacity is about 2 million tons per year. China is the largest producer of PBAT in the world.